All right. We're going to Loot Lake. No, yeah, we're going to Loot Lake. Why not? I enjoy Loot Lake. House in the Middle usually gets me enough to at least drive the opening, I don't know. It's a really high pop. You going for that House in the Middle too? You're all tilted, boys. Pick it up! Why is the game so long? There we go. Get that? Nope. Come on. Guy, didn't have anything. Did my trap just not go down, or now it's gone, or what? I don't understand what's going on with this game, dude. That sounds fun. I really want to be over there on that. Hopefully. All right. So there's that. I'm alive. That's good. Anything up here? Looted? Okay. Well, that's looted too, although I see a shield pod out there. Guess I'll go grab it. Little apples. Deal like 10 health each, I think. I hear a duck. Like in the water somewhere. Yep. Where did my freaking minis go? Why does that happen? Moss for 500 wood. I can probably get 500 wood pretty fast. Before that gas comes in, though, I don't know. Got to be people around here, yep. This is not a good spot to be in. People are gonna be coming out of that gas and they ain't gonna be very friendly. Maybe these guys have enough wood for me to just about. There we go. I don't even know if I want it. I got a blue AR. I don't think I want it. I'm gonna keep the mats. Probably not the smartest thing to run and text at the same time out in the open, but the llama right there. Bad gum. I could have gotten that and had all sorts of materials. He's got to come right through here. It'll be weak too. There it is. There goes all my shield, but onward. Really, really, really far away. There's another llama right there. I guess I'll grab that one. Maybe it'll have some shield in it. Sometimes they do. He had a lot of health for someone that was just so stuck in the gas. I think I'm safe here. If I'm not, I'm screwed anyway. Sure enough. Let's grab that. Grab those. Let's roll. I might regret that. Being I don't have any heals and the gas is about to move again, but we'll see. I'll get some jump rocks here and they'll get me through Dusty good enough anyway. I think they'll be alright. Oh, this is fast gas. Dang. bro. Up there. See if we can pop him off his little perch. Oh, he's not on his little perch anymore. This looks fun. God, nothing about this looks fun. He's gonna come down here to loot it though. Dang it, give me the freaking rocket launcher. Alright, let's roll. My goodness. They were kind of both stacked with materials. Might have just done really well to kill them. As far as... they might have been some of my higher up competition in this game, so... someone over there. In that tower, I'd wager. Nothing a heavy bullet to the head won't take care of, though. Just worried about people coming behind me. I don't know if he saw me or not. There's Enos. Get up with him in just a sec. I'm gonna chill in here, I think. As long as I know he's up there, I know. I don't think anyone's in that. He's going higher. I don't think he can shoot through holes like that. I don't think. Blast him out with a rocket launcher here in a minute. Dang, no one looted this barn. He's sniping now, which means he's exposed. Come on, pop that up again. Come on. Come on. Stick that head up there again. Come on. Oh, good jumping. Give me that shot. he doing? Come on. Come on. Ooh. No, that wasn't him. Come on. I don't know how much... Dude. Peek your head up. Three people. He's one of them. I'm gonna wait till he switches that ramp around again, then I'm gonna blast him from this side. Go this. No way. This corner of the barn's a safe corner. If there is one. Come on, then. It's going right to him. Quite interesting, I'm not gonna lie. Baby! Victory Royale, finally! It only took me a long time of playing this game to get that. Let's go, son. I hope you guys enjoyed that. I think it's pretty long. 20 minutes. Let's go. That was kind of a laggy finish. I don't know if it was me or him lagging, but who cares? Victory Royale. We'll see you guys next time. Enjoy the streams. We stream mostly every Friday about 3 or 4 o'clock in the afternoon for a few hours. We usually get a few wins too. Catch you guys next time.